Yeah, go. Oh god, she's doing it. You won't challenge Gone Sexual.
What's up?
Yeah, that's me.
Yikes.
And this is my life. Let me show you how I got here.
Do another vlog. If you guys are new here and you want to be a part of the best family on YouTube, smash the subscribe button, take big wins every day, and flick that like button, baby. Today's a special day.
Why is it special?
I don't know. Why is it special?
You tell me.
I don't know, man.
Wow.
We're in Hawaii, baby. Oh my god. Oh my god, Hawaii. I left you, but you still sexy.
I like them big.
Came to Hawaii last night. I didn't vlog much, but while we were coming here, we were so happy, bro. So happy.
So
roll the clip.
On our way back to the homeland, baby. I'm not from there, but I call it the homeland because I wish I was from there.
Hawaii.
We're coming for you.
Have a nice Honolulu day.
Like that lady said, have a good Honolulu day. Yeah, dude, we are so happy.
Happy.
No, but seriously, I can't even contain my excitement, baby. We back in Hawaii. I lived here for 6 months, and this is where the daily vlog started for me. I did epic shit every single day, bro. And I don't know if you guys saw my videos or not. It's kind of good if you guys didn't, because they sucked, bro. But if you didn't see my videos, I'll give you a nice little preview right now of all the epic stuff we did. This is where we became savages, you guys. I took big W's in Hawaii every single day, and to become our Hawaiian savage selves, today we are doing the You Won't Challenge.
Mm.
Oh, are you excited?
Yeah.
Wow, I'm vlogging, dude. Really, dude? Really? Yeah, he doesn't care. You won't stripper pull that palm tree right now. You won't.
I won't.
Hey, everyone, you want a stripper? The least enthusiastic stripper ever. Hey. Look right here, you guys. Selfie with the best view.
Hey.
Oh, me?
Yeah.
Oh.
She's like, seriously?
Seriously? Hey, what? Are you happy to be here?
Yeah, I just said that.
Yeah, but like, how happy?
I'm really happy.
I think the whole area needs to know how.
You guys.
Go in the middle of the street and yell at everyone, how happy you are to be here.
That was the most confusing thing.
Go.
Wait, no.
You won't.
Oh, damn it. Hawaii! I'm really happy to be here!
Woo! Woo! Yeah!
Oh my god! Yeah, baby! We're here to take over, baby.
What? Don't die.
Oh, okay, sorry, I won't die. Let's get it, Hawaii.
Do I look tan?
No.
No? We just tanned for 2 hours and I'm still not tan, so. Yeah, drink that water, baby. Drink that water.
I was just on your sister's Instagram, so I'm thirsty.
Ew! You won't go back and eat lunch with me.
No.
I'm starving.
12 seconds later.
So we're looking for something to eat right now, you guys, in the ABC stores here. The ABC stores are like grocery stores. Because Carissa wanted to make me come and stop tanning, your boy's trying to be sexy. I'm gonna make Carissa eat something not so great. Come over here, baby. Hey, big moves.
Ew.
You won't eat this sushi.
Ew, what is that? Cucumber roll with tuna? No.
Yes, side note, you guys, Carissa does not ever eat sushi. You won't.
Okay, if you buy it for me.
How much is it? $1? Ooh. Kind of out of my budget. You want to just bite it and put it right back? The last time I ate sushi in Hawaii was the last time I ever ate sushi. I kind of threw up. And I ate that exact kind.
Ew, stop. You didn't.
Yeah.
Ozzy! It's a garlic shrimp hand roll.
Oh no! Straight from the safari.
Safari?
We caught it live, shoved it in there with some rice.
Ew.
Oh yeah.
Me, ew.
Okay. Yeah, I would.
Yummy?
You need it on it.
You have to, because you won't. Oh.
It smells like bacon.
Eat it, eat it, eat it. Chew it, chew it.
Oh.
Swallow? Did you? No, you didn't. Oh.
Disgusting!
That was the worst thing I've ever had in my life.
You're welcome.
All right, Garner gang, right now we're at a fan's house because they want to hang out today. We told you guys on my Instagram story, you could follow me here.
And me here.
We want to hang out with you guys more on this trip. We want to be really fan involved. One of you guys reached out, and damn, it's one of the coolest freaking houses, bro.
Wow, what a view, baby. Oh my God, hey. But no, seriously, get out of the way.
Look at that, guys. Whoa, that's super gnarly, dude. This is a huge hill. I didn't think I'd be exercising on vacation. I thought I'd just be eating a lot of unhealthy foods. Hi. Oh, I miss my dog. You're filling the void, Myla.
Hi, baby.
Hi. Oh, yeah. They have a dog named Max. That's my dog's name. That's awesome. Yeah, dude, no worries, yeah. I didn't even want a hug or love.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Oh, that's what I get, yeah.
We're actually using their car, and she hasn't come back. She kind of just left. You won't steal that car, which the keys are, literally the keys are inside, and just drive off.
I'm not gonna do that, she's coming back.
No, I don't want to pay. We don't live here, she doesn't know who we are. Just get in the car, come on, come on. See? I told you, come on. You won't. Hurry, hurry.
They'll be fine. They're part of the Garner gang. Yes, yes, yes. Keys are in the ignition. Oh my God, go. Oh God, oh God.
Oh my God, what if she came in? What if she comes up? Oh my God. Go, 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 go. Go.
It's such a huge drive.
Oh my God. Oh my, whoever's mom is giving us their car. Thank you. Next. Oh, this is the Garner gang, baby. Ah, big W. We got a car in Hawaii. Let's freaking go. Twerk machine. Check. Check.
Hawaii, we are here with a car, baby. Aloha, mahalo, we taking over.
We're in the car, and not our car, and we're heading down to Hawaii Kai, which is where I used to live and where the daily vlogs was born. Literally, I pushed them out of me. I was like,
daily vlogs.
Yeah, but we're not going to your apartment yet.
What?
I'm taking you on a quick stop beforehand because
you're
making me do.
No, where? We got no turn left.
No,
turn
no,
left.
No.
Oh my
no.
God.
We're
what are you doing, bro?
Location.
Oh, as much as I know Hawaii, Carissa was here for a summer too, so she knows her way around. Oh, so really? I'm a little nervous right now.
Insert Jaws music.
Oh no! Oh fuck. Nothing happened. Miss Hawaii. God, why does everything get inserted in my mouth for vlogs, bro?
That's what he said.
Yeah, I miss this place a lot. You guys should comment down below and let us know if we should move here. I really want to move here. This is like home to me. I'm not born here. I'm not raised here. But man, I love it here, bro. I think I know where we are, guys. We're at a classic Nate Garner vlog spot right now. I don't know what Carissa's gonna have me do. What do you have up your sleeves?
I don't have.
Or what do you have in your bikini bra?
A secret.
Ooh. Are you in love with me? Nah, you already said that. Oh, we want to talk about that right now?
No.
Hey,
run.
Hey, what are you doing? Ooh, baby, stop. Stop it. It's so beautiful. Come here. See Hawaii. This is all mine. Don't look at me or my girlfriend ever again.
But I just want to be clear here. I'd break up with you for that view, baby. Oh my God.
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 I can't believe we're here. It's so weird. I'm having legit insane amount of flashbacks. You have no idea how many times we have vlogged here. We are at the infamous China Walls, baby. Oh my. Oh.
It is so sexy.
So what are we doing here, huh?
I want you to throw your Gucci's off.
What? These things?
Yeah. You won't.
Yeah, no, I won't. $200 sandals
then
is not going
lose.
In the ocean.
You lose then. Fine, throw one in.
Why? Why? Why do you have to ruin my shoes?
I stole a fucking car for you and tried roast sushi.
I thought it was good. That was good sushi. I tried it. That was really good.
Last time I tried this, I threw up.
Why you gotta do this to me? Oh, this vlog life, bro. RIP to the Gucci's, you guys.
Just think guess
what?
You need new Gucci's.
I need a new girlfriend. I need a new girlfriend. Comment down below.
Then we could go to the Gucci store.
Oh, so I have to buy you stuff? That is the greatest gold digger finesse job I've ever heard. She's a gold
Look how bright you are. No, that's bad.
You want to know what's worse? Getting your boyfriend to ruin his $300 Gucci shoes only to say,
you should buy me more Gucci.
So you're throwing both in.
Both of my Gucci's are gone.
Yes.
Everybody around here is going to be like, what is this kid's problem?
He's a vlogger. Kiss him goodbye. Oh my god. They're floating.
They're floating.
What?
I didn't think they'd float.
Go get them.
I had to go get them.
I didn't think you'd actually do it. Go get them. Hurry. Hurry. Get
him! Hey, what's up, guys? I'm in the ocean in Hawaii. Woo! No, why you ask that? I'm not scared.
Oh, God. Oh, that shark can come up to me at any time.
Oh, God. What is that?
No, no. What is it? No.
Imagine a shark just attacked me on the vlog, and I was just like, peace.
Got him. Got him. Yes. Hey. Oh, no. Oh no, okay, you made it, you made it.
Jump.
I jump.
Jump in right now. You won't go. Why are you so scared? Jump.
Jump.
Go. Oh, oh. Hey, hey.
Let's get out.
Dude, there's a shark right there.
No, there's not.
A shark. Don't Carissa, there's a freaking shark. Oh, yeah.
Hate you, but I really like you because that was a lot of fun.
Got my Gucci's, baby. Ah!
I'm surprised they floated.
I know, I'm stoked, baby. I was like, I'm gonna lose them forever, and then I was like, ah! Oh, pff, ow,
now
I hurt my body.
Now we can't go to the Gucci store.
No, we're not going to the Gucci store, yeah. You gold digger. I'm so scared. One day, some supercar guy is gonna come up to Carissa and be like,
yo, what's up, baby? Your boyfriend's a loser. You wanna ride?
And her ass is gonna be like,
no.
Liar. You'd be like,
yeah, daddy. Yeah, I'll get in.
See ya, losers.
Ozzy Osbourne.
Ozzy.
What's up, Ozzy?
How do you like my flower, guys? Comment
you.
Down below.
What'd you say?
I said, how do you like my flower, guys? Comment
say
down
it again.
Below. I said, how do you like my...
Let's say it again.
How do you like my flower, guys? Comment down below. What'd you comment?
Oh, I said it looks dumb.
Oh, I don't care.
Oh! Oh! She doesn't care! Oh!
Since we're kind of...
Stop!
Since we're kind of... Fuck you. You know how
you... Want me? We can just get your...
You know how you used to live over here?
I had to take a huge Mondo Duke, dude.
You know how you used to live over here?
Did you fart?
Oh my god. This ride, you guys. I'm directing you to your old apartment complex. You won't take me there.
Okay. Why do you want to go there?
I want you to take me on that date that you took me on that one time. Like when I hung out.
Oh, over by the bay?
Yeah.
Nah.
Yeah.
Nah.
You won't.
Nah,
you
yeah, won't. I will. Let's do it.
Okay.
No. I remember parking here for the first time, like literally in this exact spot when we first got our apartment here. And I was like, oh my God, we're gonna do it. Maybe we'll do it again. I don't know. Carissa's face. Tears, man. Tears are coming to my eyes. This is where I did my first drone and I failed. Oh man, the memories, bro. My first GoPro was in that pool. I lived right there. Damn, you looking good, baby. Yeah, keep it up. And if you're wondering how I'm in my old apartment complex, I broke in, baby. Your boy's a savage. Big W moves.
That's illegal.
But nah, it's really, really weird being back here. It's where I would swim, you guys. This is where I did the Pokemon Go video. I caught a Pokemon Go in that pool. Ah, I wanna move back. God damn it. All right, back to the challenge, baby. Hey, Carissa, you won't move in here with me.
Okay.
Just kidding, let's go. Damn, let's go on that date, baby.
Okay.
We at Costco. Wait, where is it? Costco! And we are cheap asses, dude. Haha, relatable. And we love pizza, dude. Haha, relatable. So we're gonna go get a fuck ton of Costco pizza, baby. We're also gonna go on a cute little date. Imagine when I replied to vlogs, you were like, hey, Nate, you wanna go to the store? And I was just like, can I get 15 pizzas, please? Thank you. Thanks, man. Dude, we're going all out, baby. Oh, that was fast, dude. What?
That's the gate.
That's the gate Carissa jumped over.
Oh my god.
Flashbacks, huh?
Crazy, dude. Life is freaking crazy.
Life is crazy.
Look at her. She's in awe. This was the table, you guys. This was the table where my awkward ass was like,
what are the odds that you jump over that and then suck later?
Hey. What's your name? You wanna like go on a date or something? Oh, she's in her feelings. Hey. Crazy, huh? 2 years later. Last time we were here, we were barely friends. Now I get to smash every day. Big moves, baby. Every time, something's in my mouth.
That's what she said.
You're speechless, dude.
I don't know what to say. I'm gonna eat.
Good moves. That's why I like her. She just is like, I don't know what to say.
Time to eat.
What?
Can we go to the car?
We finished our pizza, you guys. And in Hawaii, sometimes it just starts raining randomly, and it's raining on us right now. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't think it would be raining, but I thought of it. You won't.
No.
You won't dump the rest of this on you. In the rain. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's a soda, you guys. Enjoy. You won't. Oh.
God, you're gonna make me freezing.
Oh my god, oh my god. Yeah. Oh. So many little kids behind you were like,
no way.
Look, turn
no.
around, turn around. What's wrong with you?
I'm cold, where's the
Why
car?
Are you cold? It doesn't make sense. God damn it, I lost her again. Get back here, wild dog. Get back here. You look so stupid. You look so dumb.
Oh yeah, baby.
It's literally raining on us. Hey, Hawaii. You good, bro? No? Okay, shit, it's raining one more.
So we left California, went to Miami because we wanted to get away from the rain. And we came to Hawaii because we wanted to get away from the rain. If I could see this correctly.
The rain is following us, bro.
Yo, rain. Oh, bro, I'm down for a fight right now, dog. Come on, let's go. You follow me everywhere. Get out of here, rain. I'm trying to have a good vacation. Seriously, can you please leave? Please? My girlfriend wants to put on more clothes. We're at the beach in Hawaii, and she wants to put on... Oh, I thought she was there this whole time. I literally thought you were Oh, no, Carissa, what are you freaking doing? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Are you working for the rain? Is that what you're doing? Are you serious? No! Fine, I'm gonna show the whole world my tits. Actually, why don't you, for the last you won't challenge, show all of Hawaii your good goods.
Shut up, you're lying.
You won't.
You won't. So just,
no, you have to lie.
What's up, man?
What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
You, oh my god, oh my god, you're so sunburned, bro. Oh my god, dude, you are like gone. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna die tonight.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I look
amazing.
We literally tanned for an hour.
We're that tourist that comes back looking like a lobster.
No, no. Oh my god, I thought you were a lobster. Thank god you weren't. But hey, baby. Damn, full savage. Are you ready, Hawaii? Here you go. Oh god, she's doing it. You won't challenge gone sexual. No, no, no. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, she did it, oh my god, oh my god. Do you guys see that? Oh god, dude, I'm not even kidding, there's a guy across the street looking. I'm not even kidding, he's literally right there, he's closing his blinds.
You pulled the blinds.
He literally closed his blinds, he saw you, I swear.
Shut up.
I swear. Anyways, this is the end of the video, you guys. If you liked the video, you want to be a part of the Garner gang, you want to see our adventures in Hawaii, don't forget to smash the subscribe button. We take big wins every day. Look at her, she looks
don't
so cute.
Go by the window.
She looks so cute in my outfit. Oh my god, you're so beautiful, baby. And if you liked the video, don't forget to smack the like button. Act like it's the rain, baby, and just smack it.
Just
right
smack
now.
It.
Just smack it. Come here.
Ow! My sunburn!
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. Good, bro?
Can you buy me Gucci now?
Yeah, I guess I can. Or you won't go shark diving with me.
Shark diving?
Yeah, in the water without a cage.
Without a cage?
What? What the fuck? There's always tomorrow, you guys. Thank you for watching. And like always, baby, we'll see you tomorrow, Hawaii. Up here.